In this video, I'm going to show you exactly how you can use ChatGPT to write a multi-million dollar cold email campaign using very specific prompts, and how you can set up that campaign inside of one of the best lead generation softwares I've seen around that lets you both scrape and send emails, giving you an end-to-end marketing system for free that you can implement in the next 10 minutes. In this video, I'm going to be referencing this Google document that I created that shows you exactly what prompts that you need to use and the step-by-step process to go from no campaign to a successful campaign, getting you leads, calls, and sales. And if you want access to it, you can just click the link in the description down below. Okay, so step number one is going to be to find a successful email campaign to work from. A big mistake that I see people doing whenever they're using ChatGPT to write cold email campaigns is they're just asking ChatGPT to create a cold email for them. But the problem is that ChatGPT is only as good as the questions or prompts that you ask it. And in reality, although ChatGPT is amazing, if you don't ask good enough prompts or give it good enough information, then don't expect an amazing email campaign. So the first thing you want to do is you want to find a successful email campaign that's worked in the past for you or somebody else, and then you want to use that as a framework inside of ChatGPT. Now, of course, don't worry if you're like, Ravi, I don't have a successful campaign that's worked in the past, because I'm going to give you our $10 million plus cold email template, okay? And that's actually in that Google document that I talked about down below that you can get access to. You can just click on this little link right here and it'll take you directly to that cold email template, okay? So the first step that you want to do is you want to find a previously successful cold email campaign. The other thing is that if you've had like successful organic campaigns, like maybe something that's worked well on Instagram or TikTok or LinkedIn, you can use that as the framework content that you give ChatGPT to create your email marketing campaign. Step number two, once you have that successful cold email campaign, or if you get access to ours totally for free, then what you want to do is go to ChatGPT and use this prompt to create the cold email. So it says, today, you're going to be a world-class direct response copywriter who specializes in writing cold emails. Here's an example of the type of email that you will write. And then at that point, you're going to paste in the successful cold email you used previously. And then you'll finish it off with, now write me a new email that follows a similar structure. Make it sensational and emotionally engaging. So let's go over to ChatGPT, and I have already pasted this inside of here. So it says, today you're going to be a world-class direct response copywriter who specializes in writing cold emails. Here's an example of a type of email that you'll write. And then I actually copy and pasted the $10 million cold email template inside of there, so you can get access to that. And then at the very bottom here, you can see it says, now write me a new email that follows a similar structure, making it sensational and emotionally engaging. So let's click enter real quick. It already has the subject line inside of here. It uses the dynamic variables that it used, that it pulled from the above one, like first name and company. And said, hey, first name, prepare to have your mind blown because I've stumbled across something that could change the game for your business company name. I couldn't resist reaching out to you personally because I believe you're about to embark on a journey to unimaginable success. Imagine this, our revolutionary successful system has helped over 500 businesses just like you achieve unprecedented growth and skyrocket their profits. Now, this is pretty good, but I'm going to be honest with you. This is a little bit too emotional for me. It's like more of like kind of a cheesy ad. So I'm going to copy and paste this same thing, except for I'm not going to say, or what I'll say is, write this email again, but use less emotion and less sensational language. Let's see what it comes up with now. Okay, so I like this one a lot better. So it says, subject line, new opportunity for company name. And I'm going to show you why that's important later on to use that company name there. It says, dear first name, hope this email finds you well. I wanted to reach out to you because I believe our company can help yours achieve more growth. Our company has worked with 296 accounting firms in the past 2 years, including Garfield Accounting and KPMG. Based on our initial research on company, we believe that we may be able to guarantee you 20 new clients or your money back. We've helped accounting firms get 20 new clients a year or their money back. We're confident that we can do the same for your company name. If you're interested in learning more, book a call with us down below. Okay, so I think that this is a better response. So I'm gonna put it there. And what I'm gonna do is actually copy this. So let me come up here and copy this entire thing. and we're gonna move on to our next step. So let me go back over to our sequence here. And step three is gonna be to copy email campaign to apollo.io. So I actually have a totally separate video and training series on apollo.io and how we use it for scraping and sending of emails. You can actually click the link in that Google document and you get access to that video, as well as all the documents that go along with it. But once you go and sign up for Apollo, what you can do is use their email sending functionality to be able to both scrape and send emails without ever having to leave the platform. So I actually already have this set up because I wanted to speed up the time here. So I've created a new sequence, but if I wanted to from scratch, I just click new sequence right here. I could name it whatever I wanted to name it. We'll just do test normal business hours. And then we're going to create our first step, which is what we just did. We're gonna create automated email so the emails are sent automatically to people instead of us manually having to do it. And we'll click continue. And then boom, just like that, we are inside of the actual email creator. And then I'm just gonna paste what I already created, right? So I'm gonna take the subject line and paste it up here. So new opportunity for company name. And then I'm going to leave the rest the same. Now, the cool thing about the way that I've set this up is that Apollo has dynamic variables based on the information that it scrapes, like first name and company name. And so all of that stuff's already inside of here. So once you do end up scraping these leads, like I'll talk about here in a moment here, it'll automatically dynamically update that. So just think of how cool this is. In 5 minutes, you could have a entirely new cold email messaging and then upload it to Apollo and then send the email to a list of qualified people, and it dynamically updates their first name, company name, all of that stuff. You could send 250,000 emails, you know, in a week, in a day, in a month, just depends obviously on what package that you get here for Apollo.io. But the point of it being that most of the reasons why people don't get started on cold email is because they're like, oh, I don't know how to do the messaging. I don't know how to do the scraping. I don't know how to do the sending. And I'm showing you how to do this entire thing in literally 10 minutes or less, right? So here's our entire, the messaging script that we have right here. And then you can put your calendar link if you had a calendar link right here. So I'm just going to bold that. I'm not going to put mine in here, but you can imagine if I did have one, I would put mine inside of there. And then I would put my name here, which is Ravi Abuvala, right? And we will click save up here in the top right. And just like that, we have our first cold email. So let's go back over to a Google document. The thing that you want to make sure that you always do is turn the email sequence active. So let's go back here. We're going to turn this active. Right? And then the second thing is you always want to send yourself a test email. I'm not going to do it in this example because I did it in the video that I talked about Apollo.io, but you also want to send yourself a test email to make sure everything looks good, right? And then step number three is to create your lead list. So now that we have ChatGPT AI wrote our email messaging, and then we have Apollo that's actually going to do the email sending, the other great thing is Apollo also does the email scraping. So we're going to go to Apollo People, which is right one tab over. It's underneath search. So engage sequences is for emails and search people is for people. And then you could come inside of here and you could select who you wanted to send this email to. Now, if you remember specifically, this email is for essentially accounting firms. So I made up a offer that I was working with accounting firms and I get them 20 new clients in a year. So that's what I want to send this email to, is accounting firms. So I'll come down here and I'll say, I want the job titles to be, let's say, an owner, a founder, or a partner or C-suite. And all of this is, of course, inside of this Google document that I'm talking about here. I want them to be in the United States, so location. We only work with people in the United States, for example. Let's put that there. Then I only want to work with people that have 1 to 10 employees, because if they have too many employees, there's a very good chance they're already doing their own lead generation and they don't need my help. And then for the industry, I'm just going to click on accounting right here as well. So you can see there's 20,000 people in here, and then everything else is fine. I wouldn't probably change anything. And all I have to do is come in here, and if I had the paid version of Apollo, I could literally select this button and select all 20,000 people and upload them to the sequence, and it'll send about 250 or 500 every single day. Now, this is a trial account here, so I can't do that. So I'm just going to select, let's just say like 2 or 3 people. And then I'm going to click this little sequence button here, add to existing sequence. And then I'm going to add it to, you know, I created the test one, but let's just call it the email marketing. And then we're going to come down here and click on confirm. And literally just like that, in a matter of 10 to 12 minutes, we use ChatGPT, one prompt, in order to write a sensational and persuasive copyrighted email for that is literally created to get responses from our target market. We used our $10 million cold email template in order to make sure that it's actually going to be something that's valuable and not just what ChatGPT spits out, which is like something that a four-year-old wrote. No offense, ChatGPT. And then the next thing we did was we went inside of our sequences and we uploaded that email campaign inside of our Apollo.io sequences and set it active so it's ready to go. And the final step is that we scraped the people. We selected owners, partners, CEO, et cetera, inside of Apollo that were in accounting firms that had 1 to 10 employees. And then we'll just send those people over to the sequence and we'll have the campaign start printing us leads, calls, and sales. Don't forget to click the link in the description down below to get access to this entire Google document so you don't have to do any guesswork.